one?
Nice.
But your mom still has another one she can get. She said no. Like, she doesn't want it, so.
They're so cute. That's how we fall out. Blow it up, blow it up. That's how we fall out.
That's how we fall out. Okay, I think they left.
That sings a song of the brain. Boys born in the stream. 8 miles,
by the way, the dream.
Perfect weather for it.
Yeah,
it's more modern. Well, it smells like it's renovated. Looks like it's being renovated.
It's still not even done.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't even realize.
You can't grow grapes anymore. It's not as good as it used to be. Mm-hmm. So they thought, well, let's not take the risk. Let's sell up and move elsewhere. So they chose this area. In fact, they bought this from a peach farmer back in 1984. It wasn't for sale at first. We brought everything over here and decided to set up shop. I don't care how much, I want this farm. So including cuttings of 110-year-old vines brought over from Germany. Pretty cool. So that's what happened. So. Basically, the oldest winery in Canada was actually in Prince Edward's County. That's 1811.
Wow.
Then. All right, so we're going that way. All right.
Thanks. Oh my god, it smells so good in here. I'm so hungry.
Me too.
Oh, we have the plastic pack still. Yeah.
Remember? Let's stay safe.
Yes, that's fun.
Welcome back to the Red Hotel Room.
Yes,
I'm in the right path.
Yeah.
Clubs and dollar bills, dollar bills, trip clubs and dollar bills. I got more money, trip clubs and dollar bills, dollar bills, trip clubs and dollar bills.